Your Healthy Minute, a health and wellness resource provided by Forest Health. Stephen Ryan talks about the upcoming Medicare enrollment period and opportunities to make changes to Part C Advantage plans and Medicare supplemental plans.
The Care Management Organization is a health insurance agency that operates as a division of Forest General Hospital and Hattiesburg Clinic. The Medicare annual enrollment period takes place annually between October 15th and December 7th. The annual enrollment period is the time of year where Medicare recipients can make changes to their Medicare Part C Advantage plans or their Medicare Part D prescription drug plans. Changes made during the annual enrollment period to either Advantage plans or prescription drug plans take effect on January 1st of the following year. Local CMO agents provide free enrollment assistance and best practice tips to consumers, and will also provide free one-on-one consultations and enrollment assistance during AEP, as well as support throughout the year. So call the Care Management Organization today and let us show you what consumer-driven health plan assistance looks like. Call 601-288-8119.